族群频道的节目制作与管道。林仲亮教授，族群频道的特性，以族群利益为最大原则，挽救视为文化传统及语言，促进不同族群的相互认识与了解，培训族群传播人才，以传播工具发扬及延续族群文化传统。族群频道设立及发展，立法或编列业务项目，预算争取成立标案，成立工作团队，发展为独立预算机构，设立自主族群电视台，具备永续发展自给自足电视台。族群节目与一般节目的差异，经费提供来源不同，节目主要观众群不同，节目表现方式及形态的差异，目前幕后工作人才的限制，制作方针与节目达成目的不同，节目弹性及机动性不同。节目制作经费来源比较，一般节目主要制作经费来自台内预算或外包外制，族群节目制作经费全数来自政府预算，那和公视有何不同？节目主要顾客群区别，一般节目观赏者，广告主及代理商，所有权及经营高层，一般观众。族群节目观赏者，经费提供单位，督导或辅导委员会，民意机关、地方团体，学者专家意见领袖，特定语言使用观众。节目表现方式及形态的差异，一般节目以收视率为最高导向，设法在电视市场中异军突起，以广告市场区分收视群之规划。族群节目，考证及资料正确性相对重要，语文使用及发音是要项，演出形态必须兼顾形象考量，取材或主体需兼顾族群分布区域。工作人才的差异，一般节目以工作性质分工，征才来源较广，能在现有人力市场取得，人才长久掌握度较佳。 族群电视，需具族群背景条件、语文能力、身份、区域、族别、腔调。现有人力缺乏，可选择性相对较少，人才投入意愿较低，培育时间长，成效较难掌握。制作方针与节目达成目的差异。一般电视台以商业利益为主，以整体或分众收视率为主要考量，哗众取宠是方法，标新立异是手段。族群电视台以族群独特利益为主，分众收视率是首要目标，运用符合目标或任务目的之方法及手段完成节目制作，能使用之方法及手段相对受到限制。节目弹性及机动性不同，一般电视台可机动调整制作团队或成员，可因应收视变化随时调整节目段落比重，报道类节目情节或演出可于真实与虚构间游离。族群电视台节目企划事先送审签约完成后，变化弹性不大。依约若因故欲变更节目企划案，包括人员均需顾问同意在经委员会审议。如何在一定的范围内弹性应变是成功要件。电视节目生产特性，制作团队的临时性，制作时间与成本的限制性，非重复性创意与重复性作业的矛盾性，例外管理经验的累积性，最终目标的动态性，作业相依性与非循序完成特性，关键资源稀少性。电视节目品管流程，策略阶段、企划阶段、制作阶段、样片阶段、试片阶段、胶片阶段。电视节目经营方式，强化作业能力，兼顾个人思维及集体创作，根据需要创作节目，业主需求、市场需求或公司需求，配合政策反映舆论同业竞争自身能力，运用各类节目制作群。 把握各类节目的可看性。定义：节目本身具有特殊风格与吸引力的因素，会使观众乐于接近、了解和记忆，甚至欲罢不能。戏剧节目，故事生动曲折度，情节紧凑度，剧情高潮多寡，观众喜欢的演员数，画面美感度。综艺节目，节目的变化性，内容趣味性与新鲜感，主持人的才华与技巧，观众喜欢的演员歌星数，画面美感度。文教节目，节目的丰富性，内容的趣味益智性，主持人的权威幽默感，雅俗共赏的格调。节目的品冠，播前检验，播后检讨，工作的品冠。工作的品冠，全员协力，热忱意愿，强化日常管理，革新观念，计划性，创造力，观察力，自我管理，自主检查，教育训练。电视节目与工作品质管理，检验结果的判断，市场调查提高品质意识。制品的检验品管意识，品管责任，加强品质责任感。经济的制作方法，确立品质，人力及设备。规格能力考核 Outlines What is Mobile TV? Mobile TV Broadcasting Competing Technologies Mobile TV 等于 IPDC over DVB-H.The Mobile IP Platform Technology Convergence and Harmony The DXP Approach IPDC for Mobile TV Broadcast Mobile Convergence IMS IP Multimedia Subsystem Fixed Mobile Convergence Mobile TV Business Model The Finland TrialThe Swisscom trial. Recent mobile TV developments. Pilot DVB-H in Spain. DVB-H in Italy, San Italia. Mobile TV trials in Paris. Mobile content developments. Concluding remarks. Student presentations. What is mobile TV?Mobile TV IP Broadcasting IPDC over DVB-H 加 Mobile IP 3G DVB-H 冒号 A3G Competitor Direct Video and Television Mobile TV at 3 GSM World Congress 2006 The show The GSM Association S3 GSM World Congress, organized in partnership with Informa Telecoms and Media, is the world's biggest mobile communications conference and exhibition. The place. First time at the Fira de Barcelona, Spain, between 13 and 16 February 2006. The mobile TV trend. Mobile TV was one of the main themes in the show. One of the keynote of the show was the convergence of telecoms, media and entertainment and the content distribution business. The mobile TV trial. The TV network provided by Abertis Telecom worked over both DVB. HNDMB standards and enable exhibitors to demonstrate the latest mobile TV content and technologies to the 5,000 visitors. Opportunities for mobile TV. The GSMA has identified 5 major opportunities benefiting from mobile TV. Viable new revenue stream for mobile operators. Mobile manufacturers need to develop and produce mobile TV-ready handsets. Broadcast companies and content providers like Disney and Endemol can use mobile TV as a new channel for their existing and future content. Gives advertisers a brand new medium through which to reach a diverse audience. An exciting new platform for consumers to enjoy multimedia entertainment. Mobile TVs are happening. Mobile TV broadcast competing technologies. IPDC 斜线 DVB-H. Most supported technology, over 30 vendors in the 3GSM show. Live signal in Barcelona during the 3GSM World Congress 2006. Over 30 DVB-H. H-based trials worldwide. DMB-DAB, IP-DAB. Supported by the Korea manufacturers such as Samsung and LG, TDMB-S, DMB is a totally different technology. Live signal in Barcelona during the 3GSM World Congress 2006. 18DAB-based mobile TV trials worldwide. MediaFlow. Demonstrated in the Qualcomm 斜线 MediaFlow booth. ISDBT. Demonstrated in the Panasonic booth. IP Datacast, IPDC. IP Datacasting is a service where digital content formats, software applications, programming interfaces and multimedia services are combined through IP, Internet Protocol, with digital broadcasting. All content delivered as IP packets. Connectivity layer convergence. DAVBH combined with IP datacasting enables distribution of many kinds of digital content. TV broadcast, music, games, etc. Mobile TV 等于 IPDC 斜线 DVBH. So what is mobile TV? World as most popular entertainment product goes mobile. Various competing standards. High expectation to be the next killer application in telecommunication business. Some analytics estimates of 50 million mobile TV users by 2009. Services IPDC over DVBH. Electronic Service Guide, ESG. Similar to EPG. Provides list of available services. Streaming services. Audio 斜线 video. Not usually saved on the end device but is viewed at the same time as it is broadcasted. Interactive services. 1. Way or A2. Way return channel for possible interactions with the content. Data channel provided by the mobile operator, e.g. GPRS. Possible services. Online shopping. Interactive TV programs. Non-interactive services. No return channel. Data is retrieved prior to the usage. Possible services. News. TV, guide information, software services, IP datacast enables to send application to end users, games, music. Software Update. DVBH Worldwide Status. The Mobile IP Platform. Technology Convergence and Harmony. The DXP Approach. IPDC for Mobile TV. Broadcast Mobile Convergence. IMSIP Multimedia Subsystem. Fixed Mobile Convergence. IP Content Developments. Mobile TV. 等于 IPDC over DVBH. 等于 TV program over 3G. 等于 TV program over WiFi 斜线 WiMAX. 等于 broadcast mobile convergence BMC or IP. IPDC is regarding data casting.IPTV versus 。IPTV. IPTV is regarding broadband services. IPTV is IP format TV. IMS. 等于 IP multimedia subsystem. 等于 fixed.Mobile Convergence, FMC, or IP. 等于 an architecture, 等于 a set of standards, a protocol. 等于 integration of multimedia applications. 。Horizontal business, not vertical integration. The convergences. The businesses 斜线 industries. New business models and industry restructure. The technologies 斜线 platforms. Feasibility and business enabler. The applications 斜线 terminal equipment.Motivation and new business opportunities. Specifically, IP and mobile centric. Broadcast versus. 。Datacom 斜线 Telecom. IPDC over DVBH 加 3G 斜线 WiFi 斜线 WiMAX. Broadcast Mobile Convergence. Fixed versus Mobile. IMSIP Multimedia Subsystem. Fixed Mobile Convergence. The Convergence. Converged over IP Platform. Segmentation or Decompose, Technology and Business Wise. Harmonization is the key to Convergence. Technology Convergence and Harmony.Plenty of systems. DAP-based systems. up. DMB. IP over enhanced packet mode. BT, lifetime, T, DMB, UK. The German DXB project. DVB, T-based systems. DVB, T. DVB, H. Mobile network-based systems. MBMS of UMTS or S-UMTS. Other system developments. MediaFlow. Aloha, Flash OFDM. ISDB, T. WLAN, WIMAX, etc. IP, based services to harmonize T, DAB and DVB, T. IP, based services to harmonize T. DAB and DVB, T. IP, based services to harmonize T, DAB and DVB, T. IP, based services to harmonize T, DAB and DVB, T. IP, based services to harmonize T, DAB and DVB, T. IPDC for mobile TV. Broadcast, mobile convergence. IPDC services. IPDC over DVB-H service system. System and business model. IMS. IP-based multimedia subsystem. Fixed, mobile convergence. Global standards, N. The key enabler for the NGN. Changing telecoms trends. Fixed line usage is reducing dramatically for classical services. Mobile use is increasing steadily, even though penetration is already high. Broadband internet deployment shows a rapid growth trend. Global telecom landscape in transition. Shifting business models. Fixed 斜线 mobile convergence. Any-to-any access and content. New competitors, new tactics. Competition from non-traditional content service providers. Service bundling. Voice, driven to multimedia service, driven business model. Differentiated portfolio of value, at its services. Service delivery, internet time at internet cost. Transition from network-centric single services to subscriber-centric offering. New service economics, low, and new user expectation, high. These trends are pushing for fixed mobile convergence, FMC. The integration of mobile and fixed technologies to enable the seamless distribution of services over fixed and mobile broadband networks. Mobile TV business model. The Finland trial. The Swisscom trial. The Finland trial. The Finland mobile TV pilot program. DVB-H pilot program in Helsinki, 2005. Parties involved. Nokia, Elisa, Sonera, Digitalio, MTV3, Nelonen. Nokia provided Nokia 7710 media device handset. Mobile TV versus regular TV. Trial results. Potential mobile TV users. 41% of pilot participants would be willing to purchase mobile TV services and have thought that a fixed monthly fee of €10 was a reasonable price to pay. New mobile contents. According to the pilot results, pilot participants not only wanted to watch familiar program offerings, but they would also welcome mobile TV content that is suitable for short and occasional viewing. Mobile TV behaviors. Participants also watched mobile TV at different times than traditional TV peak hours. In general, mobile TV users spent approximately 20 minutes a day watching mobile TV. Mobile TV was most popular while traveling on public transport to relax or to keep up to date with the latest news, although it also proved popular at home for entertainment and complimenting participants, main TV watching. Potential Convergence Landscape Mobile TV Ecosystem 行动电视产业价值链 Business Models Mobile Operators Chance to create revenues by increasing their data traffic through the return channels on interactive services. Possibility to offer e-commerce and billing services to partners. Make additional use of mass infrastructure for DVBH boosters and create new unique program channels that provide opportunities for brand differentiation. Business Models Network Operators DVBH utilizes existing mass and transmit networks increased revenues with fairly low investment. Traditional mobile network operators could start migrating to broadcasting industry through investing into DVBH network. Business models broadcasters, content aggregators and content providers. New peak hours and enlarged audience for broadcasters. Open door to new business opportunities with mobile network operators. Broadcasters can produce or buy new mobile-specific content, use the new peak hours to rerun or advertise and offer unique content for short viewing periods. The Swisscom trial. Mobile Content Models IPDC-DVBH Business Model BRC product groups can be divided into three categories. Mobile TV Broadcasting Services BRC product groups can be optimally enhanced with additional services. Mobile TV Broadcasting Services BRC product groups can be optimally enhanced with additional services. Mobile TV content 斜线 service categories. Possible interactive services for mobile TV can be grouped into five categories. Mobile TV content 斜线 service categories.Recent mobile TV developments. Pilot DVBH in Spain. DVBH in Italy, San Italia. Mobile TV trials in Paris. Pilot DVBH in Spain. Location. Barcelona, Madrid, Valencia, and Seville in Spain. Participating companies. Albertus Telecom, Nokia, Telefonica Móviles, Antena 3, Soch Cable, Tele 5, TVE, Telemadrid, TV de Catalunya. Contact alex.master@abertistelecom.com. Duration. Started September 2005. Will end in February 2006, coinciding with the closing ceremony of 3GSM World Congress 2006 Barcelona. Aims and objectives. Understand the acceptance of mobile TV services by the final users. Verify the technological components of mobile TV broadcasting services. Provide the fundamentals for future business and technological developments for the companies participating in the pilot. Business model as investigated. To be defined during the trial. Users. 500 users were selected attending to different profiles and characteristics in the cities of Barcelona and Madrid. Service content. National and regional content is included considering the two network areas defined, Barcelona and Madrid. National, TVE, Tele 5, Antena 3, Soch Cable. Regional, TV de Catalunya, Barcelona, Telemadrid. The following services are distributed. TVE, TVE2, Teledeport, 24H, Quattro, CNN+, Jetric, 40TV, A3, Telecinco, FDF, TV3, 324, Telemadrid, LA Ultra, Inter-ECONOMIA. Tariffs 斜线 pricing levels. Subscription and non-subscription programs 斜线 bundles have been defined. Pilot DVB, H in span technical info. Transmitters. Two dense SFN networks in Barcelona and Madrid. Broadcast band and frequency. Barcelona, Channel 22, 482 MHz. Madrid, Channel 27, 522 MHz。DVBH parameters. Mode 8K. Modulation QPSK. Code rate 1/2. Guard interval 1/8. Amount of bandwidth used for DVBH. Dedicated DVBH multiplex with a total capacity of 5.3 bit/s. Video format H.263. Interactivity platform. Interactivity IDs is provided by a GPRS return channel. Conditional access 斜线 DRM type and provider. Nokia IPDC. HEADEND equipment. DVBH head and platform from Nokia. Transmitters and gap fillers from Meyer, Rode and Schwartz, Egato, INTELSIS. RF components and filters, RYMSA. Receiver 斜线 terminal equipment. Nokia 7710. Pilot DVBH in span commercial trial. The results of this pilot were presented on February 15th, 2006 by Albertus Telecom, Nokia and Telefonica Móviles at the 3GSM World Congress in Barcelona. Pilot scale. 500 users in Madrid and Barcelona. The results clearly point to a viable commercial launch of the service in the future, confirming that customers are looking for TV on their mobile phone and not a portable TV. 55% of the users said they would continue to use the service even if they had to pay for it. They would be willing to pay up to around €5 for a multi-channel package, made up of a basic package plus a premium channel. Nearly 75% said they would recommend the service. The usage. The average daily viewing time was 16 minutes with 71% of users saying they had watched digital TV on their mobile phones for 15年2月0minutes a day, and 17% for over 25 minutes. DVBH in Italy, San Italia. Commercial launch in June for World Cup 2006. On 2006年2月20日 in Milan, Italian mobile operator San Italia announced what it says will be the world's first commercial DVB-H service when it launches LA 三寸 time for the World Cup in June 2006. Team Mediaset made another announcement in 2005年10月 to launch service in September 2006. The license. One of the national DTV license held by Channel 7. Channel 7 was acquired by San Italia late last year. The services. It is called LA 3.Premium services. Exclusive rights of all 64 matches of the 2006 FIFA World Cup live from 6/6 till 6/7. Serie A football and MotoGP. 15 channels to be launched in June together with the 2006 FIFA.LA 3 live that will illustrate all the content on the LA 3 platform.Confirmed services, Sky Cinema, Sky Sport, Sky Vivo, Sky TG24, e-channel by Mediaset. Unconfirmed services, Sunrai channels. Developing services, M-Music channel, Media Shopping, LA 3 Star, LA 3 Sport, LA 3 Show, pools one more yet to be defined.5 more channels to join around the end of 2006 to serve the public administration and minority groups. Conditional access 斜线 DRM. Nagra Mobile Solution, based on the recently published DVB-IPDC specifications. Support businesses such as pay, per, view.Pay, per, subscription or time viewing. Receiver 斜线 terminal. DVB-H receiver that will, initially at least, be provided by LG, U900, and Samsung, Stealth.Mobile TV trials in Paris. 5 frequency demands on Paris for the television broadcasted on 2 mobiles experimentations lasting for a duration of 6-9 months. Orange 斜线 Bouygues Telecom 斜线 TPS experimentation context. putting in place of an experiment of digital terrestrial TV on two mobile telephones, thanks to the DVB-H norming partnership with TPS and Bouygues Telecom. The experiment on Paris is foreseen for the duration of 6 months, beginning from October 2005. 9384 kbps H264 encoded channels on a CIF screen. Carried out on 200 Orange customers, 75 of which will be TPS customers. For the moment, a promotional launch of a DVB-H offer has not been brought up. Trial technical configuration. Trial perimeter. Number of testers. 200 Bouygues Telecom customers, among which 75 customers from TPS. 200 Orange customers, among which 75 customers from TPS. H大于18. Location, Paris only. Trial period, 6 months, from the end of September 2005 to the end of March 2006. Handset, Sagem My Mobile Live, prototype developed from Mix Fuba mobile phone. Technical choices. H264 compression, Thomson. IP encapsulator, Thales. Access control system, FiAccess. FiAccess software agent integrated to the phone. Using SIM card. Services platforms. Bouygues Telecom, integrated to the digital head, and an iMode portal. Orange, integrated to web portal. Handsets, provided by Sagem. Very high video quality. Choice of H264 compression, CIF at 25fps. Deep integration of TV services into iMode browser. Multi-task OS with concurrent TV player and browser. TV inclusion through XHTML and IHTML tags. Logs sent periodically over HTTP. TV session start 斜线 end time, reason for TV session exit, screen transitions. TV package. Full package with a wide range of channels, generalist TV, sports, news, music, kids.Package 等于9 channels 加一 temporary assigned, sporting events, real TV. TV channels included in the package may change during the trial. Price range between 10 and 15. Not built. 经济部技术处示范性资讯应用开发计划。计划提案：行动视讯互动平台计划。四月提案，审查中，执行为期18个月。主导公司：威宝电信股份有限公司。协同厂商：动视科技股份有限公司。转委托单位研究单位电视台。展示服务规划。电视频道电子服务指南 ESG。档案下载服务。互动电视节目。Mobile Content Developments 行动电视整合广播电视与行动通讯两大产业特性。行动电视产业价值链。行动电视的服务特性。营运平台化。数位 IP 化。三项特质。行动 Mobile 电视 TV 网路平台 IP Platform A few mobile TV services TV goes mobile News, sports, short programs TV 加 Mobile, Return Path TV 加 Value Added Services TV over IP 加 IP over TV Mobile over IP 加 IP over Mobile Push versus Pull Local storage 加 e, money 加 phone 加 Mobile game, mobile commerce Concluding remarks Concluding remarks Mobile TVs are happening IPDC over DVBH is leading the way followed by the DAB-based DMB and DAB-IP. IMS developments reflect the FMC trend. Broadcasting-based mobile TV concepts are widely supported by the mobile industry. Mobile TV services may become new experiences for either TV or mobile operators. Major developments are in the Europe followed by the US. MIDFLO, US, DMB, Korea, NISDB, T, Japan, are competing the worldwide market. In Asia, Taiwan, China, and Singapore may catch the wave in 2006 and early 2007, facing worldwide resource contention. Q&A.